Hi viewers, let me see how to make this Bombay Saagu in a very simple way. The ingredients, here I took one large size of onion which I have sliced like this, 1 teaspoon of chopped garlic, 1 teaspoon of chopped ginger, finely chopped coriander leaves, few chopped curry leaves and 4 number of green chillies. 1 teaspoon of urad dal, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon of jeera or cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of chenna dal. Here I have took 2 large size of potato which I have boiled, peeled and mashed like this. Salt according to your taste, 1 teaspoon of hing, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder. 3 to 4 teaspoon of cooking oil, 2 glass of water. And finally 1 tablespoon of gram flour. Now take a pan, add 3 to 4 teaspoon of oil. When the oil turns to heat, add mustard seeds. Once the mustard seeds get popped out, add 1 teaspoon of jeera, urad dal and chenna dal. Give a good mix. Allow to cook until it turns to golden color. Now add sliced onions, chopped garlic, chopped ginger, give a good mix. Allow to cook for a minute. Later add green chili and curry leaves. Allow to cook until the onions get into translucent. Meanwhile, take 1 tablespoon of gram flour, dilute this powder with 1 glass of water. Keep stirring without forming lumps and keep aside. Once the onions get cooked, add turmeric powder and give a mix. Now pour this gram flour water and allow to cook for a minute. Add coriander powder, hing or asafoetida and salt according to your taste and give a good mix. Now add mashed potatoes. In this stage, mix all the ingredients by adding 1 glass of water and allow to cook for 7 to 10 minutes. Finally, add a small lemon size of juice and give a good mix. Finally, add chopped coriander leaves. Serve this Bombay Saagu with hot chapathis, dosa varieties, or poori. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye.